day I first met you, you told me you never fall in love. But now that
when I spoke to her about possibly doing the show, she was very polite. Oh, it's such an honour, and this and that, and blah, blah, blah. And then once she got the job, she turned into a complete monster.
If I had a dog, I'd call it Demi.
Oh, oh snap.
If I had a pig, I'd name it Simon. Yeah, what's funny is we're trying to reach to a younger demographic.
Yes.
And I just don't feel like we're going to accomplish that when he's showing more cleavage than Brittany and I are.
Yeah, what do you think? Is this something you put a lot of thought into, Simon?
Well, then show more cleavage.
Yeah.
I'm good, thank you.
And do you like being next to Simon now?
Whatevs.
Uh-huh.
She is annoying, obnoxious, disruptive, gobby, irritating, bad manners, not great taste. Did I say irritating? Yes. Annoying, very annoying. She's a brat. I could go on for hours. But that's what makes her special, and I really do love her a bit.
If Simon were 25 years old, would you date him?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Because he parts his hair down the middle.
Face each lying other.
Lying next to each other, having a massage. We may have gone to a spa.
What's a massage?
A massage.
What do you call
that's
it?
A good question.
Massage?
Okay.
It is I'm massage. English. She's kind of fearless, and for someone her age to have that confidence, it's pretty incredible.
I know it looks like we hate each other, and a little bit of me does.
Bless you, darling.
But you're actually fun to work with.
And so are you.
Thanks.
I'm Simon Cowell. I'm on the panel. There have been... Thank you, Demi. There have been...
Behind the cameras... That doesn't make sense. When we're not on the panel, we do get along really well.
We have so much fun together, and I love him so much. He's amazing. He's given me such an incredible opportunity.
You told me you never fall in love.